So this picture, I draw it because this is one of the best painting I've ever done before. Because I believe this painting is the only one painting going to change my life. Because I passed through a difficult life, but I believe by the time I done the sketches of Obama, I done it before when I was in high school, 2008, during the campaign. Because when I listened to Obama's speech, I was like, this is something wonderful. I done the sketches, but was not too good to me. I tried the second election, I done another sketch when I was in college, 2010, but was not good. So right now, when I hear Obama coming to Kenya, I think now this is the best time I'm supposed to show the whole world. This is my time also. Mr. President, I would like to give you this portrait myself. Or I can get American Embassy to help me, to help how I can give this painting out directly to Mr. President.